Hi, here's how to download Facebook video or Facebook Live video tutorial. So, ito yung Facebook Live ko. So, copy lang natin yung link. And then, punta tayo sa Google Chrome. Yan. Click mo yung Google Chrome. And then, yan. Lagay natin dyan yung kinapin na link. And then, download. So, yan. Download Facebook video na siya. So, antayin lang natin siya. And yan, 360 PSD yung i-download natin. So, click na natin. And then, click lang natin yung X sa taas. So, ayan. Start downloading file na. So, antayin lang po natin siyang mag-download. And ayan. So, ito yung ginagawa ko kung magda-download ako ng Facebook video or Facebook Live. So, ayan, file downloaded na. Tapos na, in-open ko na. And ito yung Facebook Live na din-download ko. So, thank you. Follow and share. Bye!